I think it was meant to be like this. Because if we had organized it by ourselves, bring us so far.
And today,
why in Amhlanje,
we are very. And today, much as we are leaders, it humbles us to
A person who doesn't know us. And somebody who knows, we are invited that let us come and get blessed. I won't forget to thank my child. We'll discuss that alone. Our brother didn't do things the correct way. His father belongs to the Dlamini family.
So
she's our daughter. We are going to start a campaign for somebody who's
humbled.
Everywhere she goes, it's where the organization is assigned. The organization just threw her in the pit of the den of lions. It's difficult when she has been. You see, the fact that she just stepped out, then Morocco comes in without giving liberation to the people that is due to. People who speak about her badly. They say she doesn't want to cooperate with other people. Me, what I've done.
With a number of people,
I went and spoke with Bantu Abaninzi.
She has worked with
Abantu has been.
But
they said, don't start if you don't know your job. If she gives you a task, she wants you to do it exactly because she also does the same with her job.
And we cut across Abadala, Abapagat Nendao, Abanane, and men and women.
I've consulted people of different age groups, men and women. Another thing. Another thing. Truth never runs away from her tongue. She has truth at all times. She's a leader.
Yes. Ngoba ezinyoko kenzethu ziba nendlebe yodwa manje umuntu akhulume
because some of our leaders have got only one can just shut it up. Yes. Yes, she uses both of them. And that ever since I've heard about Baba Kwala told me that she can listen to you
properly.
She was born from KwaZulu Natal, went to study at Mzimtoti, studied degree,
was a tertiary in
she comes back and be the one who is I greet you all in the humble of the band. Just the leaders.
So
Thank you.